हेलो माय रीडिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड मेजरिंग स्पीड। मेजरिंग स्पीड कंटेंट, हाउ फास्ट इज फास्ट, स्पीड टूल्स, माइल्स टू गो, मेजरिंग मैट्रिक्स, ऑन द वाटर ग्लॉसरी। फॉर मोर इंफॉर्मेशन एंड इंडेक्स, हाउ फास्ट इज फास्ट। Do you like to run? How may be faster than your friends, but how fast are you actually running? The measurement of how fast something is moving is called speed. Let's find out how to measure it. Speed is measured by figuring out how far something travels over a length of time. We measure time in seconds, minutes and hours. 60 seconds is a minute. There are 60 minutes in an hour. A clock keeps track of seconds, minutes and hours. Speed tool. A special clock called a stopwatch can measure time very accurately. It even keeps track of small part of seconds. It's called fractions. To use a stopwatch, you press a button when what your timing start to move. You press the button again to stop. It's at the end. Miles to go. A mile is a unit is in the US customary system. A mile is 5,280 feet. Miles measure the distance an object travels. When your combined distance and time, you get speeds. If a train travels 80 miles in an hour, it's moving 80 miles per hour. Hours and miles are used even over short distance. If a car travels 10 miles in 30 minutes, what's the average speed? 30 minutes is in half an hour, so it's in a full hour. The car will travel 20 miles, its speed is 20 miles per hour. Measuring metrics. The metric system used kilometers to measure distance. There are 1000 meters in a kilometer. Speed is measured in kilometers per hour. Kilometer can be converted into a miles. The miles equals about 1.6 kilometers. Tracks even and often measured using meters. One morning, a bus traveled 20 kilometers on its way to school. The bus got to school in 30 minutes. We know 30 minutes is one half an hour. What was the average speed of the bus? On the water, we use different unit to track speed when on water. A nautical mile is based on the measurement on Earth's circumferences. A nautical mile is about 1.15 miles in US customary unit and about 1.85 kilometers in metric unit. The speed of boats and submarines is measured by how many nautical miles they travel in an hour. This measurement is called knot. Unlike the way different countries use either miles or kilometer to measure speed, anyone uses the knot to measure speed on water. The end. I hope you love this book. See you next time with the different books, friends. Bye-bye.